I have so many Kiehl's products, like it's actually a problem.
Hey, what's up? Welcome to or back to my channel, one of the things. Today I'm gonna be talking about something I've been wanting to talk about for a while. I just kind of kept forgetting and didn't really think anyone would care about my skincare, but we're gonna talk about it anyways because I want to talk about it. Mainly I'm gonna be talking about all things Kiehl's. Because it's pretty much the only brand I use when it comes to skincare. Actually, it is the only brand I use. I don't know why I said pretty much. It's helped my skin so much, and I feel like it's been really helpful for me, and I've been using it for around 5 years. So if you want to hear about Kiehl's slash a little bit of my skincare routine, then just stick around and let's rock and roll it. I think it's this way. Let's rock and roll it. So to start off and tell you guys a little bit about my skincare journey, I used to be one of those people that only used things from the drugstore because I never had breakouts really until I got to college. Then I got into college and I think all the things just added to my face breaking out a lot, like stress, probably anxiety, drinking a lot, eating unhealthy, not getting a lot of sleep. And although at that point I was using face washes and things from the drugstore, my skin never got better. And I always thought that, oh, it's just gonna take some time, I'll just keep using this and eventually my skin is gonna be clear, and it never cleared up. And then my brother one day told me about Kiehl's. He was saying how great it is and it's the best skincare. And I was like, okay, thanks. Honestly blew it off. Number one, I was like, my brother doesn't know what he's talking about. Like, he doesn't know anything about skincare. And number two, I was thinking like, I have this routine that like works for me, although it didn't. But in my mind, I thought it did because I thought I was like following the correct steps. And then I guess my brother and I were home for like a holiday or something. I had forgotten my moisturizer that was from the drugstore. I needed something to put on my face. At the time, my skin was like 20 out of 10 dry. So I went to my brother's room to see if he had some kind of something, and he had his Kiehl's moisturizer. It dramatically changed my skin in a week. And I know that sounds like crazy, but that's the truth. I could tell every single day that my dry skin was clearing up. It was getting so much better. So then I was like, you know what? Maybe Ryan like kind of knows what he's talking about. I ended up buying the Kiehl's original moisturizer or something. I think I repurchased that twice. It took me a solid year or more to go through a like normal size tub of it. It helped my skin so much because it was a thicker moisturizer. It really, really helped clear up my dry skin. I don't always have dry skin. That's just kind of how the game works. But all my dry patches were gone and my skin felt 100 times more hydrated than it ever felt. Since I really loved it, I was like, you know, maybe I should give some of their other skincare a shot. So I ended up getting a face wash. It was like the Rare Earth Deep Cleanser. I loved it, loved it, loved it. And I used it all the way through. I think I had it for about a year. And it had like a mild exfoliant to it, but it definitely was really deep cleaning. That's when my acne started to really clear up. Even if I did have acne, it helped to minimize it, kind of calm it down, especially the redness. So I really liked it a lot. When I was out of both the moisturizer and the deep facial cleanser, I went actually into a Kiehl's kiosk thing, the little like shop inside of Belk, and talked to the lady that was working and kind of told her what I had been using for the past 2 years, how my skin had changed, because at that point I didn't have a bunch of dry patches anymore. Like, my skin was much more hydrated than it had ever been. My acne had cleared up a good amount, and I just didn't have the same problems that I was having when I first started using Kiehl's. So I told her all this, and I told her about my skin type, and she kind of looked over my skin and suggested a few things for me to try. So I did, and I've been using all these things ever since. This is the first thing I'm gonna talk about, which is the Cucumber Herbal Conditioning Cleanser. And this is my second tube of it. It does have cucumber extract and it has a baby scent of cucumber. It's not very much and it is for all skin types, but it's particularly for dry or sensitive skin, which I have both of. It is more like a gel-like consistency, but it's so lightweight, it's so gentle on my face,
which I really like, and it's just helped my acne stay away pretty much, and makes my skin feel like very cleansed and refreshed every time I use it. Toner. It goes with the facial cleanser that I use. Again, it's a cucumber herbal alcohol-free toner. To be honest, I always thought toner was a load of bullshit. I just thought it was one of those things that people tried to sell me to spend more money, and it wasn't necessary. I was very wrong. Especially if I've worn makeup all day, when I get out of the shower after I've cleansed my face, I have to use toner now to make sure that I have everything off my face and that it's super clear. Had it almost a year, and that's how much I've used. I know these products are more expensive than drugstore, but they do really last you a long time. The next thing I'm gonna talk about is my next kind of step, moisturizer. And this one is the Rosa Artica, I think. I keep wanting to say Antarctica, but that's not what it says. This is a lightweight cream. I'm so happy that Kiehl's cleared up my skin enough, or my dry patches enough, that I was able to switch to something more lightweight for dry skin versus the heavy, thick, cakey moisturizer, because I just enjoy a lightweight moisturizer much more. And this does have a slight scent of lavender, but it's like a lovely scent in my opinion, especially because I use it again at night right before I go to bed. I put this on my face and I think it helps me sleep. This is my second container, I guess, of this. The next thing I use is this. It is the Midnight Recovery Eye. I use it when my skin gets really dry. Under my eyes is my like worst area, especially during this time of the year, but this comes in and saves it. I probably use this once a week just because, but especially if I'm having really dry areas right under my eye, I will use this every night on top of my moisturizer. Kiehl's has some really great mask that I'm a big fan of. The first one that's my absolute favorite is the Rare Earth Deep Pore Cleansing Mask. I would say this one does exactly what it says. It's very, very deep cleansing. Every time I use it, my skin feels magical. And it just gives me that like beautiful cleansed feel. I really am a big fan of this one. And if you're looking for like an individual mask from Kiehl's and you don't want to buy more than one, then this one is like my top recommendation. This one is the Turmeric and Cranberry Seed Energizing Radiance Mask. This one is the Cilantro and Orange Extract Pollutant Defending Mask. And I know that sounds weird because the word cilantro is in there and I had the same thought, but this one is really nice actually, and it doesn't have cilantro leaves in it or anything. More of like a gel consistency. If I'm having breakout or something, this is usually the mask that I go to. Has a little bit of a cooling effect in my opinion as well, but it's kind of the like, I feel like it's doing something cooling effect. This one is really nice because in my opinion it exfoliates my skin because it does have those like tiny cranberry seeds in it. And this one also is supposed to brighten your skin because it is yellow. I really love both of these. Next, shampoo and conditioner. Honesty Hour, I do not use these every time I wash my hair. If you have really light hair / silvery hair, you know that you need to use a purple shampoo to keep it that way. So these are more of like a every so often I'll use them, but before I was trying to keep my hair really light, I use these every single time I wash my hair. Damage repairing, rehydrating shampoo, and then the conditioner. I had started using these around the time I started really bleaching my hair all over. Both of these have helped to rehydrate and to save the hair that I now have left because I did have to chop it off. I actually was just at the hair salon the other day and my hairstylist was telling me how much better my hair looks and how much healthier it looks. And I would say a lot of that is due to these. There's also a leave-in treatment that goes with that. It comes in a little small bottle that I do use in my hair every time I wash it, but I forgot it in my bathroom and I don't feel like going to get it. And the last two things I'm gonna be talking about today are, what is this stuff? Lip stuff. Dear God. This one is Touch of Berry, but it's a butterstick lip treatment and it does have sunscreen in it, which I really like. And it's made with coconut oil and lemon butter. So there's something in normal chapstick type things that irritates my lips. And I don't know what the ingredient is. I probably should try to figure that out. But anything that's made with coconut oil is a yes for me. And then the other thing I want to talk about is their just regular lip balm. I do have this on right now on top of a like lipstick. Really, I love both of these things because I can use them and they don't irritate my lips. Okay. That was a lot. And that's all I have for you guys today. So all these things have really helped me a lot and I genuinely
love the products and stand behind Kiehl's because it works for me. And that doesn't mean it's gonna work for you, but it does work for me. And oddly enough, a lot of people in my family are Kiehl's people, like my brother, my sister-in-law, my dad, my stepdad. All the skincare you saw today saved my face, and I rarely ever have breakouts anymore, and I genuinely feel beautiful without makeup on, which I haven't said in a very long time. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and make sure you subscribe to my channel, and also make sure you follow me on Instagram. One of my New Year's resolutions is to post more on Instagram because I never post on Instagram. And I'll try to link all these products down below if you are curious. But my biggest suggestion, if you are looking to try Kiehl's, go to somewhere that sells Kiehl's and get some samples and then go from there. It's really all you can do. But with that, I will see you guys in my next video.
Don't you?
No.
No, no, no.
No, no, no. So the next thing
Okay. See, this is why you can't hang out with mommy when she records the videos, because you go cocos.
You go crazy.
Look at this belly. Look at a belly.